si Dr. Gabriel A. Bautista. Ang farm namin, we started early 90s before my graduation with native cows, local, around 5 heads. Then my father saw the progress of livestock in Tanay. We bought around 10 heads of commercial grade Brahman cattle from Davao, and that started it all. Puro beef cattle lang yon. In the middle of 2005, we started acquiring dairy animals, around 2 cows. Actually, these 2 cows are calf cows, meaning to say, hindi sila productive dun sa, hindi sila masyadong naging productive dun sa farm na binila namin. So, yung gatas na kukuha namin sa kanya araw-araw, we're able to process it and sell it locally here in Tanay. Talagang ano, kitang-kita ang potential. So we decided na magdagdag pa ng dairy cows. Kaya lang ang problema sa yung supply ng animals. Mahirap pumanap ng dairy animal. Nagpunta kami sa National Dairy Authority at doon kami nakakita ng stocks. Naging yun ang business ng ng cattle namin, more on milk production. And then the animals are fed with spent grains, grass, napier grass particularly, rice straws. Then we also have some commercial pellets. So then molasses also, yon. And some minerals para supplements. Then yung maintenance ng farmhouse, may mga cowboys na nag-a-attend ng cleaning nila. We scrape do yung floor ng cow manure, then collected by that cowboy, then dinadry namin, sun-dried siya, and eventually gagamitin din namin siya para i-fertilize sa napier grass. Then ang water source, si deep well. Ayan. Then we also have improved yung yung lupa by planting mahogany, snarl trees. Kaya ayan, nakikita nyo sa farm. Medyo malaki na sila. They are about almost 20 years na sila. Yung mga puno na nandito. Then yung mango trees namin, actually, nabutan na namin yan. Tanim pa ng grandfather ko.